Dartak here. Coming back to some Primal. The reason why I'm here on Sunday, not Saturday, is because, well, I said I'd be back, and I didn't come back because I passed out. So, I'm back. Don't worry, Viking will still do his Fallout playthrough today. The only thing is that I'm just going to be doing a little bit of Primal beforehand. Viking will tell me when he wants me off. At the same time, I will also just, well, I'm not going to be on for too long. I just wanted to, keep good on my promise of I'll be back. But I saw an arrow coming from that way. I don't. Yeah, there's the arrow. I see, there he is. Wow, auto aim gets really worse whenever you change the difficulty. I'm curious, how good is that auto aim? Should test it out on something. Okay. Okay, so it can go from about where the aimer's touching them. Okay. The ball sack. Get in here! Alright, well, what I was gonna try to focus on was, originally what I was doing was I was taking the last of the camps around the map to, clear out the map so that I'd have a little bit easier of a time doing the general missions. Well, I'm actually only going to take this bonfire here, and then we'll see what I do from there. And we'll see how it goes. That Scourge Dartak here. Sorry, Viking called me the Scourge Dartak one time, and I kinda like that name, but I'm not sure if I should go with it, so. Eh, maybe. I kinda like it, I think it's nice and creative. It actually gives a bit of a title to the name as well, and it's not just Dartak. But, eh, not really too worried about it. What I kind of wanted to focus on was, since I said that Dartak makes some primitive friends, was I wanted to take the two outposts I have left, and then I wanted to do storyline friend missions. I call them friend missions because they're your literal friends in the game. Like, the Huntress and all those people, the people I helped from the beginning. And now let's see how this goes. I don't want to get spotted. Shit. I'm not too worried about that. I have a feeling like I can still take out big, tall, and ugly here. Let's just hope I can sneak attack him and he doesn't turn. Yeah! That's what you get for killing my cat! Where's my cat? Hi, cat. Here. Have food. Nom nom nom. You did all the work here, so might as well. So far, he's 2 to my 1. Because the owl took out this guy, I can't take credit for that. So, I have to try and surpass my tiger, or else he's gonna be getting more meat than me. And I can't have that. I can't have that. See, when you're training animals, it's usually, not as much of a friendship and it's more of a dominance thing. But, who knows, maybe my tiger just doesn't care. Actually, to be honest, it's a computer game, so probably doesn't care. But, You know what? It's my friend. It's my friend. Like, me and him are buddies. Get your ass facing me and let me freaking heal you. Let me heal you. What, you don't like meat? You don't like food? You don't like food? What, you want to just starve? Just want to starve, man? Just gonna starve? Yeah. Yeah. That's what I thought. So that bonfire's already taken. I guess I will go after the outpost. However, if I remember correctly, it's extremely hard. So you might be hearing a lot of either swear words from me, new creative ways to say crap, or you might even just see a little bit of happy, happy fun times, because I might do really well. Might be in the keyword there. Might. Fighting a rhino. I don't want to fight the rhino. Alright, gonna pick up some arrows here. Got me a rhino that just happened to choose to attack me, and leave. Alright, I wanna try and get to that house there. Hello there, viewers! How you doing? May have chosen the wrong direction here, but let's see. Oh, that was easy. Have a blade outpost, so does that mean that I'm already here and I should probably... No, that's 103 away. I'm not at the outpost yet. Okay. Up. Up. There you go. There you go. Oop. Apparently I am at the outpost. So, birdie. Out in the rare outback, sometimes you come across enemies like this. I don't know where I was going with that. It started off funny in my head, and then I forgot what I was talking about. Oh well, I'll just end it there, I guess. Okay, well, there's a couple of chieftains, which I want you to be my buddy. Same with you. Now let's see who's going to attack some stuff. What? Oh, North Yellow Leaf. What the? I haven't used Yellow Leaves for anything yet. I guess that's pretty cool. Stop it! Okay. I wonder if they released that bear yet. I'm hoping that fire doesn't spread on top of me. The bear's not released yet, so let's do this. Let's make you mine. And then I'll release you. We'll see how that helps. We'll see just what that can do there. Where's my cat? There you are. I'm gonna feed you.
Oh,
I'm hiding. I'm not letting that guy see me. That fire looks as though it's trying to get closer to me. I wonder, does that ever wear off? Do they die? I'm not sure. I'm gonna try to sneak my way around town and see just how well that works. But you can go after that guy. Beast cannot reach target. Okay, interesting. Gotcha. Yeah. Oh, he was the last guy that was actually an enemy? Oh, wow, that was easy. Whoa. And here I thought I was going to get boned, like, right away. Huh. Extreme difficulty. It can either be ridiculously hard or easy as all hell. Look at that. Anyway, where be my tiger? Where be my tiger? Okay, my tiger's coming at me now. Where you be? Hi, Nancy. I don't know what to call it. I'm gonna call it Nancy until somebody gives me a better suggestion. Me and Nancy have a contest going, and so far she's winning, so I gotta give her more meat than I get to have. I still need a striped wolf and a badger. Got some skills I can... the skill I mostly want is you, because I want that to last... come faster. You I can make. Okay, so I've got pretty much most of the map covered, so I'm gonna go start doing all the people missions. And I'm gonna make some more primitive friends. You know, the title of this whole thing. The Udam tell stories of Dah, a fearsome commander who guards the gateway to the Udam homeland. What a great name. Duh! What do you want to name your kid? Duh! Is he a warrior? Duh! Sorry, I'm having too much fun with that. Come on. Yeah. I'm gonna upgrade her crap. I've already done Karusha's storyline, and I already started the old man's, so I'm gonna continue with the old man's, and then when I'm done with the old man, I'm gonna move on to somebody else, but I'm gonna do it one person at a time, instead of all at once, just because it'll be easier for me to keep track of the differences of each character. Like, I want to actually learn the person, so. Wish that man never would have lost his arm. Imagine what he could make me now. Like, oh, that'd be just sweet. Anyway, old man. Crazy guy. Piss man! That's his name, Piss man. There we go. That's what he calls me, but anyway. Okay, it's a pack of wolves. I don't care about a pack. Ooh, got wood. The lost totem. tag to identify the totem looters. So, that was really simple. Oh, wait. Bring back the owl. There's still one guy left on that cliff, and I want to make sure I have them all tagged. I'm going to take you out right now, just to get rid of you. Tiptoe. That guy's booking it. Okay, I have an idea. This might not be the best idea, though. But I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm out of bombs. So, of course it's not the best idea, because it doesn't work. Those guys fucking booked it. They were gone. Leaving mission zone, but I gotta follow those guys, don't I? Didn't they go this way, or did they go this way? They went this way. Yeah, that's right. I'm Batman. Oh, crap. I got stuck. Damn it. I got stuck, and that's what killed me. And I got stuck twice in a row. Oh, well. Okay, so maybe I should approach this in a different way. Just a maybe. Should honestly have killed most of them. And if it didn't kill most of them, then I'm a little bit surprised. And that guy's gone, so he definitely survived that encounter. That guy's gone too, so he definitely survived the encounter. So I didn't actually kill any of the ones I meant to kill. Mm-hmm. I want that guy dead. No way to climb up the cliff. That sucks. Wait, what? Oh man, I missed a dead body to loot. Totem ear. And I thought I already looted this one. Totem nose. Wait. I can make this much faster. Where are you? Would you stop it? Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Don't forget, this is not a partnership. I own you. Paid money and everything. Not really. But I gave you a little bit of bait, and then I decided to hold my hand out to you, and that's why I own you. And what the fuck? Stop beating him and get on him. I just want to ride. I just want to ride. Come on. Get stuck instantly. Great job. What the fuck? Get here. Yeah, here. Eh. Anyway, I want up there. Coming around this corner, there's gonna be enemies. That's right. And I should have all the totem crap. What? I looted you. Literally 30 seconds ago. Hey kitty, I'm gonna feed you again. Eat. 12 flavors. Whatever. Eat. 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 Club action completed. Plus 20 Uplay points. Okay. I remember, that's how I got the Kapala Shard, or whatever you want to call it. It's this thing. Okay. You'd be all like, ah. Oh. Knife. Yeah, well, that was the old man's mission. Going back. I think it said that I had more stuff, so I'm just gonna... It's one of those games that they tried to add micromanaging, but all I really do is go through the inventory thing, hitting the square button, which is take a stack. When you take a stack, you're not worried about anything. There should be... Okay, there are no other village houses I can make, I don't think. I got 2 skill points. Is there anything I really want to... Wood, stone, and reeds. I need some more southern rare wood. I thought you were dude until while running by I saw the boob. Oh yeah, there's children running around. Like, a very huge rarity in this game, there's kids running around. Like, even the Azilla, it's rare to find children. Oh, hi, buddy. Papa! Papa! Kuswa dashta!
Gagura, Piki, Udam Hazar! Want to say what daha darwa why dashta
strong like piss, man. What a nice old man. Well, his missions are apparently not done. Well, they might be, because that's just that. Okay. So your missions are done, your missions are done, and now I just need to craft your crap. Your missions, I'm pretty sure are done, because I think there were those, like, drinking the blood and tripping out things that I did last episode. So I might just have the women left, which I didn't mean to leave them till the end, just they happened to be left to the end. Because, yeah, he's got no mission next to his thing. I want to go to him and see how he's doing. Because I kind of just stuck him in a cage and then ditched him. I have no idea, like, why he's bothering to make the gas bombs if he's literally, if he's one of those races that it's, we die for glory. It just doesn't make sense to me as to how he's helping us whenever he's literally... he's one of the types of warriors that's all about glory. Put him pretty far in a cave, though. Hey, buddy.
Who? Udam Sanchita.
Quarda.
Udam. Palhuinja Uguana. Ma mash damsham. Udam guar balta.
Damas krawadandaf, winja bardaha sapwi.
Nay! Udamaiwa tani bar! Widum. Winja udam barash. Ay. Maskatash.
You're no better than them. Like. They're their race, so they must die. Yeah, that makes complete sense. That's totally how life works. To the fucking river? There's hundreds of other rivers besides that one. Why choose the one so damn far away? Anyway. We're gonna take him to the area just outside of the plain. By the way, just outside of the plain, we mean the other side of the map. It's kind of like how whenever she said, you should grab that green leaf from outside, and I had to run like 5 minutes to grab a green leaf. Although, I guess right outside just means the world to them. Ooh, an event. I'm going to grab that along the way.
Fire! No!
One for one. Great job, buddy. Oh yeah, I should probably untie the Wenja, otherwise he's just basically a sitting duck. That was almost a useless event. Gotten much worse at that auto-aiming thing. I think I just have to get reused to it. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get up there. So, follow the pathway this way. Yeah, I understand why they gave you a longbow, because it's the equivalent of a sniper in this game, but, like, when you have the animal and everything else, a sniper rifle is kind of useless. Well, that was a little bit scary. For those of you just joining, by the way, I am playing on extreme, so I may die more than you'd expect. I'm also not very amazing at video games, I'm just kind of a player. I'm not really a pro by any stretch of the word. Where's that jaguar? Where's the jaguar? Oh, he went up there. I need that jaguar skin. Get him, Tiger. I'm just gonna call you Tiger. That's a great name for a tiger. Her race chose it as the general name, right? Tiger's king. Race. I meant species. Human species chose it as a name. Am I gonna have to start killing Wenja? What the fuck are you guys doing?
Wada Naika. Uchaman. Wada Shanshina.
Were his wrists slit? Like, is he basically just bleeding out at this point? Oh yeah, I gotta stop the water. How do I do this? How do I do this? I don't know how to do this. Well, that's not it. How the fuck? How the fudge nugget? I don't know how to... How do I stop it? Okay, I'm gonna... How do I... stop the water flow? I don't... Oh, I have to actually go up to it, which means that the last one, I'm probably gonna have to wait for the water to get that high in order to stop that one. Okay, I'm getting it. I'm getting it. Okay, I had a late start. Let's see if I can catch up. See if I can catch up. Ow. Fish. You can definitely tell they're primitive humans whenever the name of their carnivorous fish, instead of being like some type of creative name like piranha, it's a bite fish! It bites you and it's a fish. Get the balls away from me. Oh, I stayed underwater for too long. I wonder what's happening to the water if I'm clogging these holes.
Of Winjai, Dai Squati Balhasa. Da Mari, Quaida Schwadam Mari. Shaja Schwadam Guaifa.
Gastia Marchasar.
Don just has no idea what to think of me. It's just like, seriously, your entire race kicks the shit out of me, they beat the crap out of me, they call me useless, they call me a monster, and you just keep bringing me back to life just to torture me, aren't you? I think I'm gonna do Daw's storyline again. I kinda like him. He's a nice guy. No, he's not. He gave me the ability to stink bomb my opponents, though. Oh, yeah. I wanted to check that. Now that I've done that for him, Okay. Now that I've done that for him... Oh, no, I still don't have them. Grab two berserk bombs instead of one. Receive even less damage from animal attacks and enemy melee hits. And heals plus one health burst when manual healing. Up to three total. More healing options than food menu. That says up to three total, but I think that there's like four upgrades like that.
Charge me, Shaha. Nada Mariwalha Sarta Guarguay.
So what does he want me to do about it? Did he give me a mission? So you want me to make you one of these? So I need a doll skin. Okay. There's a doll, but there's no fast travel near it. Of course there's no fast travel near it. Well, dolls are decently easy to find. You just kind of have to run around for a bit. And I only need, like, one skin. I don't need any antidote thing. Poison doesn't, like, kill you fast enough for antidotes. Wolves. I don't want wolves. That's a tiger. Come at me, bro. Is that a... That's not a doll, either. I want dolls. Am I even... Yeah, it says dolls, not wolves. I'm pretty convinced that those blips are wrong. I have a tiger. Get out of here. Extreme really makes you worry about those damn wolves. They're scary. Rare reeds, but I need regular reeds. During my other playthrough of the game, I was searching for reeds for like 3 or so hours, and since I bought the upgrade where you had more of a chance of picking up rare things, I only kept picking up the rare ones and wasn't getting regular ones. It was driving me crazy, because it's like, how come I can pick up the better, but can't just use the better one for the fucking... But anyway. I digress. I need... Holy balls. Save me! Save me, kitty! Save me! You're much more effective of a warrior than I am. I need a doll. A doll. There's no point to use the bird, because I don't tag animals right now. Okay, and that's the doll skin one. I don't think I've ever seen that one have a animal skin in it. That's goats. More reeds, which I'm pretty sure I need reeds. I don't fully remember, but I think I do. Thank you. Did I see one? Nope, just interactables. Great. Damn it, goats. Those are dolls. There's two of them and it's a red dot. It's a doll. Must club dolls. Okay. Just, you will stop following me. Oh, that was a wolf? Okay, so wolves were tagging me now, too. I thought I needed... rare doll! Aw, damn it! Well, I have a great idea. Swung. Like, I literally got ready to swing. What the fuck was that? Oh, what the fuck off. Like, that's bullshit. Okay, that's why he was close to dying anyway. Okay. Gotta wait for my doll to die, because I need his skin. God, that's painful to listen to. Come on, hurry up. Yeah, you group. Don't let me skin my doll. Yeah. What? Aw, so just give me a regular doll skin? Well, that's not cool. Well, I'm gonna revive you. I'm gonna bring my cat back. And I'm gonna call my bird. I'm gonna look for a scent trail. Because if I need rare doll skin... not a rare doll, but hey, it's dead. I don't know where to go, so I'm going to say F it and just kill one when I come across it. Let's see if you have a different mission for me, because you gotta have a mission. Come on. I don't want to do the Huntress's missions yet. I heard that hers were the ones that I get the special animals from, but I want to do a little bit more before I grab the special animals. Oops, that was a mistake. It's amazing how passionate people humans can get about their hatred. Okay, so that is literally your mission, is to do that. So, I'm going to do your missions while that's going on. And I'll just grab a rare doll while I pass it.
Wantar have to fuck with us. Nayalia Pachash Pachados. Guardu fuck with Sashwaldaus. Kuspa Jau Dwyersh. Ku. Ti fuck with Kuspa Dwyersh.
Quaida wana. Namja na quaida shwada.
Ah, mama fadi. Ti fuck with Wantaris Daish. Kuspas. Barju halchi hada. Chau hisu chauda. Sa waida. Musi charu hinacha.
I will take its strength then. There you are. Why is fast travel currently? Oh, I'm waiting for the mission to. Can I now? Can I fast travel? You're not gonna have a problem with it now? Okay, good. Fast travel! It means I don't have to walk. The Azela sacrificed their enemies as offerings to the sun goddess Serf? Sif? Whatever the hell her name was. Mama Fuddy. In other words, Mammoth Feet. I like to run around in Hunter Vision, because then if you happen to see a scent trail, you know it's a rare animal. Sabretooth was like, no, you're gone. You're leaving. Go away. That's a mission I don't really want to do. Well, not right now, anyway. Eventually, I'm definitely going to completionist this game. Now, it really depends on if I'm going to completion it on stream. That completely depends on comments and how well videos do, I guess. Because if people don't want to see it, why show it to them, right? What? Not the goat? Why would I ever want you to attack a goat when there's an enemy who's, like, actually pissed at me? And Hunter Vision exists. Wait for nightfall. Well, there's a campfire literally like 10 feet away, so I guess I'm going to night. Nighttime! Who sleeps until night? Such a pretty game. Elk's feet near fireflies? Okay, so I just have to follow the fireflies? Yeah.
Wanash. Ursa Arshu Parshad Wanash.
You can do it, buddy. I have complete faith in you. Just biff a club at it. I won! That was extremely easy. Oddly easy, actually. Like, I expected that to be hard as all hell. Because, honestly, I find the hardest enemy to hunt in this game is the tall elks, because they're fast and their ram is wide. Like, when they charge at you, there's a chance you're going to get hit that's even larger than the chance of you getting hit by a big thing, trunk, very furry. Grandma? No, mammoth. That's what it's called, not grandma, mammoth. I still don't have the skin you need, so... I'm gonna check my stash, but I don't think that I've given it enough time to get anything. Because I think I gotta wait a whole cycle. Not certain. There was skin there, but nah, I gotta pick up that skin. I can't say no to free skin. What is it? Mammoth skin. Well, that's useless. So, I want to go talk to Chica over here, because Buddy's quest is to get that rare Dol skin.
Mom of Buddy. Dwayne Well. Maji Sharas. Di nawashna scouti mama fadi.
Tikan sham. Guar guardu hafchu guari.
Haska wanta. Hafchu guar sancha. Majish guar. Ku.
Certainly hope he's not in me. I hope I am
him. U Arsh Majisha you Madi. Balti Hinacha. Tu Haska Wantar. Buha.
I never realized how many scars you actually do have on your body. You're actually pretty intimidating looking. Okay, so there's the Bloodfang Sabertooth. There's the bear and their wolf. The wolf is in Azilla territory? I kind of expected the bear to be more northern. Like, I thought it was going to be, like, up here something. A mammoth. Blood tusk mammoth hunt? That's a little interesting. Same beat that killed your original hunting party. Hard. Hard. Very hard, apparently. And just hard. So the wolf's the only very hard one? But he's the worst out of the three special animals, isn't he? Like, he's got good stealth. His strength is the same to par, and his speed sucks. He's got max speed, max strength, and his stealth is okay. And then that guy is a bear. So, he's not the worst. I'd say the bear was the worst, but, like, he's definitely not the best. What do you guys think? Should I go after Sabretooth, Mammoth, Wolf, or, Bear? And if you don't comment, I think I'm just gonna randomly select one and go after that one. Well. think I'm gonna go. Let's go wolf. Let's grab the wolf. Oh yeah, something that makes no sense to me is I can ride. This bear right here, the brown bear, you can ride him. Like, yeah, I'm on him, I can ride him, running around, doing all that crap. But I can't ride the cave bear, yet it's like twice the size and probably three times the strength. Man, witches! And I chose to go after the wolf first because I'm very much a do the harder one first and then do the easy things last. Just because if you can get the hard one done quickly, then the easy ones are going to be cake. And if they're not cake, then they're at least going to be a little bit easier. And if they're not any easier, then it's just my favorite way to do it. My nose keeps getting really freaking itchy and I don't know why. Last night, it felt like something exploded in it if anybody was watching. Randomly out of nowhere, I stick my finger up my nose, and I'm just like, oh yeah, I'm not picking at a time. My nose feels as though it's in pain. You don't care. I know you guys don't. I'm sorry for bothering you with that. Are those enemies, or are those friends? Neither, it's wood. But I have to say, I've played Far Cry 3, I've played Far Cry 2, I've played Far Cry Instincts, and this has been my favorite Far Cry game. If you want, I can do Far Cry 3 for the channel. It's not a very fun playthrough to watch, though, I'm gonna warn you, because it's very much me just getting a sniper rifle and then destroying everything. Now that I think about it, I don't think I want to take the wolf on quite yet, because I don't own those two things there. So I think I'm going to take those on first, but I'm going to take about like a three... there's now four people here. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to go after the wolf right away. Fuck it if I think I'm going to die. Whatever. That just means respawn. Walqua. Snide was someone. One. Walqua. What? I just tried to call you. Kill them, please! Get them out of my face! Search zones in the minimap contain clues left by great beasts. Some great beasts can be tamed, but they must be defeated first. If you are killed, wounds inflicted on the great beast carry forward to your next hunting attempt. Cool. Wow. Wow. Well, after that, I'm going to take a second for a bathroom break, and I'll be right back. And I'm back. On for basically literally a second. Okay, maybe not quite just 1 second, but... Sorry for the interruption. So... Where am I? Where did it put me? Oh, there's my arrow. Okay, so I'm there. Okay, give me my keys. Walk to Fisher's Pond. Okay. Okay, if he's not attacking me, I'm not going to tell you to attack him. Oh yeah, Zizila. I should be worried about them, not... Forgot that there's even a Zizila there. I got worried about the wolves. Shooting in the face now. I'm forgetting to stop when firing. Alright, great beast. Alright, well that was easy. Something I want you to attack, I want you to attack that guy. There we go, he's dead. Not really worried about the other red dot. Alright, where did he say they were going again? I usually read it and actually paid attention, and then this time I forgot. Here's a pile of blood, it's probably these guys. Or not, they're not glowing red. Oh, it's a broken spear. Track split. Ow. Fuck off. Eh. Once I liberate this area, it's gonna be so much more fun to run. Well, okay, maybe not more fun to run around, but it'll be safer to run around. Okay. Okay. Well, where's... Oh, there's paw prints. Here we go, evidence.
Natasha Sushalan, Sakwirsh.
Standing so no help, Sunwalkers. Trail ends. After the next paw print. That's moving. It's the actual wolf this time. Ah, get off of me. There's more wolves. No. Come at me, wolf. I'll help you, Nancy. I have no idea what to call my freaking saber-tooth. Ah, wait up. Wait up. Get him. Get him. I'm trying to help. Go, go, go! Okay, so I took out one of the Snowbloods. I'm a firm believer of if I don't kill it now, it's gonna kill me later, so... Okay, so two more is just gonna spawn every time, so I'm gonna go after the paw print then. Aw, get off of me! Like, you'd think with a saber-toothed tiger, they'd F off and just leave me alone. But, you know, to each his own, I guess. I'm not even headed in the right direction for the damn paw. If the paw's moving, then I know that I'm headed in the right direction for the wolf itself. If the paw's not moving, then I know it's evidence. Care if it uses up my hardwood. Those traps are effective. Oh, Nancy, come here. Come here, Nancy.
Tushi.
Eat this. Why do you look so cute? I just went from 6 to 1 viewers. Wonder what I said? This is... I haven't even gotten a single comment. Yes, how do you comment on this game, right? Oh, your auto-aim missed. You suck. Yeah, can't go that way.
Guarpati.
Guar Sushal.
Aishain Guanta Baika.
Wal Guamash. Sushal Hain Dramash. Wal Guai Wang. Wal Guan Wal
Shin. Did you just say the wolf pack has leader? Are they taking hostages now? A wolf pack is taking hostages? Back up. Of course not. Why would you back up? That would mean that you were listening to me. It's moving. It's a wolf. Get your butt back here. I'm gonna murderize you. Shit. No. No. Oh, at a hardwood. Oh no. Help me, tiger. Help me. Save me. Why did you switch? Oh my god. Those wolves are more annoying than the fucking white one is. I broke my club. You can do that? What? I like listening to their language. It's quite pleasant to hear. Which is weird, because it's just really, really broken English. Ah! It makes me stronger to scream! Battle cries! Oh, let the civilian live. What's he gonna do? Become a warrior and die later? He's distracted? Would he be distracted by? Is he being attacked? You, come here. Need to heal you. Fuck off! I don't need this. You started off attacking them. Fucking attack them first. Don't attack me. Jeez. An AI in this game. They'll always single you out, which really they shouldn't. Yeah. Fucking cool. You're mine. Music starting for an epic fight and it's just a one shot. Come here. Need to heal you. Eating. Footprints. There we go.
Malchi, Snag Wasar, Sushalain, Jalta Bipasha, Palhu Urgicha, Aish Snag Wasar, Nizda Shanti.
Box Udam Nepolesti.
Apparently, there was no second guy. It's very rare. He just died recently. In which case, it's not all that rare, actually. I don't see any breath. Oh! Sorry, I thought that was very funny. Just a wolf sitting on top of a guy's body, like he's asleep or something. Okay, so something I know I'm definitely going to do before I try to hunt the other ones is I am definitely going to clear the area first next time. I don't want to... Like a hell. Wait, like a hell? Yeah, whatever. I'll go with that. Run like a hell. Die! Die, you freaking wolf! Yay, cheering! I can tame you now! I now have the Blood Wolf! Yeah! Good boy! Yay! I caught the hardest one first! Everybody cheers! Okay, so... I don't have the Stripe Wolf and I don't have the Badger. But I managed him. And I have four of these, so there's gotta be... I kinda want that one, because then that one's the next one, and I kinda need to do more damage to them. I need six? Six! Well, time to go conquer areas. Flint times two. Oh. definitely out of the top three, though. This wolf's the best at stealth. Hey, buddy. Of course I'm missing ingredients. I'm always missing hardwood. Hardwood is like gold in this game. Actually, correction, it's kinda more like steel. It has a lot of uses. Actually, it's pretty much like wood. It's got a lot of uses. Comparing wood to anything other than wood just doesn't make sense. I'm gonna run in guns a-blazing and see how that works. Wait. That might be a terrible decision. Yep, because it's basically a small village. Same contest going on as me and the cat do. Go after that guy. His other buddy's gonna look at you. Oh, hello there. How's it going, Owen Hunt 101? Yeah. Well, that's good to hear. Since you just joined, what I'm gonna say is I've done quite a few of these guys' storylines. I'm down to the Huntress Girl and Sayla, and this guy I need to find rare Dolskin to make his house, and I'm going after the animals. I grabbed the Blood Wolf first, and I'm basically just clearing his area. I basically just said it. I'm almost done of their storylines, besides I need these two guys and his to be done. But I don't want to go after the rare Dolskin, because hunting can be really annoying. I have Da on my team. I don't have the Azilla guy yet, though. I can craft something. And I need 6 of those, so I'm gonna hold that back. So far, this is definitely my favorite Far Cry, though. I should probably heal that guy. This many? I'm missing the striped wolf, the badger, and then the two rare guys besides the blood wolf. Whoa! Well, I'm kind of a collector who collects things and then does storylines, so I kind of want to grab a bunch of stuff before I go and do too much of the storyline, because I learned in 3 that if you try to blitz the storyline, there's quite the chance that you're going to get boned, like, halfway through. I'm also playing on extreme, I'd like to point out, so I'm probably going to die more than I should. I have no meat. I guess I'm getting this guy. Yeah, I do really like the Bloodfang and all that, but since Megasaurus, a person who also does videos for us, she already got the Bloodfang and I've already seen it, so I kind of wanted to try and get stuff that I haven't seen yet. I think I'm gonna go for the bear next, and then the mammoth, and then I'm gonna go for Bloodfang. I also kind of see him as kind of like your main character's kind of rival, So I'd rather leave him till the end just because it's kind of a rival respect, you know? I wonder if this wolf could take that saber too. Yeah, I have another file that I've been basically playing all week, and it... Wow, this Bloodfang wolf is terrible. Or this Snowblood wolf is terrible. Sorry, I'm kind of distracted by the current fight. My other file, I literally have every upgrade, but I'm not letting myself continue in the storyline, because I have a scheduled time to, Great. I have a scheduled time to stream, so... That's cool. The Mammoth I don't really know anything about yet, but I'm a little bit excited for him. I believe he's downloadable content too, which came with the disc, I believe. Don't quote me on that one though, my memory's not exactly the greatest for stuff that I kind of shrugged up. Damn it, I tried to use the tree. Missions were easy. Did you, what difficulty did you play it on? Did you play it on normal? I started this game on normal, and then after playing too much during the week, playing normal, I found the game got so easy I didn't want it to be a boring thing to watch. So I put it on extreme, and it's quite the difference. Like, packs of wolves in normal aren't scary. In fact, you can take them out with a club. In extreme, a pack of wolves is gonna kill you. Like, just end of story, you are dead. Isn't that a little interesting? There's not really anybody grouped together. Bird. I haven't really developed a name for him yet. My Sabretooth's name is Nancy for now. I'm waiting for a better suggestion. Owl the Owl? That's funny. Okay, and release you. I swear to fuck, if you do a 180 and attack me...
Oof.
Why don't you respect me? Can you get in the oven and clean it? What? 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 I don't understand the question. Does this game have ovens? Beast is dying. Well, that's good to know. I'm not too sure I know what that is, to be honest. Is that like a newer movie or is that an older movie? I'm sorry, I'm terrible with quotes. Oldish, newish movie, so maybe like a year or so old. Oh wow, I won? I wasn't even paying attention, I was talking to you the entire time, and I won! Cool! I guess thank you for distracting me, I probably would have died if you hadn't have been talking to me. Okay. Yeah, our resident Mr. Corwin is more of the cinephile than I am. I don't watch enough movies. I really should. Like, I haven't even watched the whole series of Lethal Weapon yet. And I used to call myself a Star Wars fan, and I still haven't even seen The Force Awakens yet. Restricting for the new one? Okay. Well, now that this place is fully mine, I guess I'm going bear next. Unless anybody wants me to go after a different animal, I'm gonna go for bear. I should probably grab some food before I do that, though. I think it took all of my meat to take on that last animal. Heal you up. Grab the meat I just spent. And onward to victory! I don't know if I should take down all the bonfires. And outposts. Well, the thing I've noticed is that they will keep wandering the world in the areas that you've liberated the outposts. And it's not like 3 to where you don't see anybody ever again. There is always enemies traveling around the land. You just have to find them. So, I'm not too worried about eliminating them, but I'm not 100% certain if I kind of want to. How do I get there? Okay, so the current way I'm going is not going to get me there. I need to go this way and then go up. Okay, so I need to get there. Thank you. Okay. My favorite thing to do in any Far Cry game is to find all of the outposts and take them out. It's my all-time favorite when taking them out. Like, first thing I do every time is clear the map, if you didn't notice. I think Assassin's Creed did that to me, though. Because once you got all the viewpoints, the game became a walk in the park. Not that it was really all that hard to begin with. Oh yeah, that's right. You're faster than I am, so why am I not on your back? Well, you don't have to worry about not encountering enemies ever again. But I said, nah. Come on, swim. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Yeah, you're dead. Bye. Yay, he teleported out of it so he didn't die. Oh, I'm so glad I hopped off of you, otherwise Nancy was so drowning. I'm thinking I'm going to start a file and I'm going to clear, like, get the whole map but not take a single outpost or bonfire. Well, it's entirely up to you. Do you want to have constant 100% annoying enemies attacking you at all times? Or do you want to, like, cut them back significantly and only encounter some? It's entirely up to you. For me, I know I'm probably going to replay this game like 7 times over, so I'm going to wait for a game like this to come out for a while. Rare South Maple, yay! The second one? What do you mean by that? You mean that you're thinking that you're not going to? Or did you mean like you were talking about the second game? I hear a snake. I hate snakes. Hardest enemy to kill in this entire game. You're gonna do it? It is certainly lots of fun to clear them. The bonfires, usually there's only 4 guys there, 1 chieftain. So getting this skill... Where are you? This skill just makes them so much easier to take. Like, you don't even know how much easier it becomes. Although, I think you said you already maxed out on skills, didn't you? I know I was going for a different item, but I wanted the skin ones because I was running low on meat. Okay. You're probably getting really close, though. enemies are almost always in twos, so I pick up the kill and shard throw one really quickly. Damn it. I'll stop for a second so that you get more of a look at my skill tree. This is what I've got going. I dominated the birds and whatnot. The chain one I find is a little bit broken. Like, and I don't mean broken as in, like, it makes the game too easy. I find that it's very... Sometimes it doesn't proc when it tells you to do it, but I understand because this game has a lot going on at once, so depending on the amount of enemies you have around is when it usually breaks the most to me. But I also haven't used it since a long while ago, like about a week ago, so they might have patched it, I don't know. The heavy takedown is literally just a takedown, but the animation is on the big guys. I didn't just totally bone myself, did I? Yeah, I was headed this way, and I just completely backtracked everything there, and I feel so stupid. Losing track of what's actually going on. Oh, wait, what? I thought I skinned you. Yeah, there's some outposts and bonfires that there's really not much of a chance of taking them without using the owl first. The owl dropping bombs ability I highly recommend. Okay. Damn it. I failed that mission. Who knew going after a bear would take so much effort? What, another event? I just left an event. What's going on here? Okay. That was an easy event. Hi, Wenja. Yeah, the owl's quite broken. Like, you can be quite far away from areas, and well, I guess not broken, considering how difficult a lot of the game can be, but... I find that the owl is definitely one that needs to be upgraded pretty early. Otherwise, I have lots of problems playing the game, but could just be the difficulty I'm on, I'm not sure. One thing's for sure, mammoths are gonna freaking eat you alive. I don't want that mammoth to attack me. I don't want that bear to attack me. I don't want to be attacked. Hey, a goat. I need more meat. In a lot of cases, the regular mammoth will also, like, The young mammoths can actually be pretty devastating depending on what you currently have available to you and if you're running out of items. But if you have a spear, you're good. If you don't have a spear, it really depends entirely on how good you are with the other weapons. Because I'm terrible with most weapons except for ranged. Like, I don't know if you noticed, but my melee option is I just keep swinging until they go down and don't get back up. I'm not exactly what I'd call a pro gamer, so I have problems with melee combatants in games. Where's... Oh, the cave is in the water? You mean I've been doing this walking up here thing this entire time and the cave was down there? This whole fucking... Wow. Oh wait, no, I had to get to the top of the... Oh, okay. Gone. Who meet? My favorite's the bow, but I think I just really like looking at it while I'm running around. It makes dealing with regular characters like a shrug off. But the spear is definitely my very close second. The only thing I don't like about it is that birds can dodge it. They can dodge the spear. And I don't know if you've ever like fought two mammoths and a saber tooth, survived, and then gotten killed by an eagle, because I have. It sucked. Investigate the cave painting. That's not true. If you shoot them in the eye, it's great. Like, mammoths, I've taken them down by just shooting them over and over again in the face with a bow. And it's also great for if you need to set the enemy on fire. Because then you're not wasting a whole spear to do it. Sabretooth and bear, I actually find that the bow is extremely effective, although you are right, the spear is better. And as for mammoth, really depends on how much health you have, how much meat you have, and if you can be within spear length to do it. Because to me, I find that you have to be decently close with the spear, or else the auto-aim doesn't proc. That's not the one I wanted to shoot. Oh, wait, what? There he is. Thank you. Full health food. Nice. I like to hinder myself, and I make it to where I have to get health boosts later. I'm not allowed to pick them up early. Otherwise, I would have went down each tree to grab them as fast as possible. Yeah. That makes a lot of sense. That's another reason why I said it's completely dependent on what you have, because I ran around with 3 health bars for most of this playthrough. Oh, that one appears to be closer. I'm gonna go to that one. That's cool. I'll keep that in mind when I'm going up the trees more. I need to use this chart more. I never use it, but I probably should. In fact, I don't know if you noticed, but I've done nothing towards the cooking of food. I probably should. Oh! Ah, crap. Ran right into him. Dick. I definitely will. Next time I have enough stats to choose my next upgrade, I'll ask the chat and I'll see what they come up with. You're the only one to chat so far, so it'll probably be your choice, but... Hardwood, flint, animal hide. Oh yeah, and it's 2 animal hide, 2 flint, 3 wood. Yeah, I guess that's probably another reason why I really like the bow, is because it only takes the one item, and it's, like, the most common item to find in the game. But, I think it's honestly just because I very much love archery. Like, I've always had quite the passion for archery. But that's just an own personal thing. I think I'm probably going to need the spear against this bear, though, so I'm going to get that ready. God, headshots with a spear are funny. Nutshot. Yeah, I'm kind of waiting to pick up the double bow right now. I have it in the other playthrough, I just don't have it in this one. I don't remember how I got it, but... I have no memory how I got it. I think I just crafted it. And when you get the double bow, it makes the bow more efficient than the spear at killing Saberteeth, but with mammoths, it's still the spear is your best friend. Shit! Got stuck. Okay, so it's just a recipe I have and I just need to craft it? Okay. Sorry, survival's kind of my thing going on right now. Shit. Fuck! Come on, go. Come on, go. Oh, crap. Up. Level 2 hut? Okay, that's probably why I don't have it yet right now, because I haven't crafted a level 2 hut yet, I don't think. God, this thing just won't die! And I'm not out of wood? Weird, I usually run out of wood first. The bear ran away. I think it's your main one. Oh no, it's the Huntresses. And apparently I just need Rare North Cedar and then I've got it. Oh, Balzac! Run! Shit. Ultimate health boost thing? You think that's who, sorry? Jaima? Who's that? Fuck off. Go away! Like, jeez. Girl gives you the jump bow. So the Huntress girl, the one who calls me, Mamafuda or something like that, Mammoth Feet. I can't pick you back up because I don't have meat! Oh, that sucks, the big donkey banana. Keep in it, yeah. Duh! I must survive! I shall survive! Yeah, I have them. I know that time doesn't stop when I'm in that menu, so I'm just kind of petrified of the bear. Chase the fleeing great scar bear. Can't heal you. I can only revive you with the red plants. Where'd the bear go? The bear's over there. I really don't want to kind of just play right into where he's going, because I have a feeling like it's going to be a trap, but I guess storyline, so... Let's go! Defeat the Great Scarabear! Where is he? I don't see him. Me make minigun to kill Bear. It's a trap, as I thought. Yeah, he's probably gonna jump me, right? It's a tarp! Back the fuck. Throw all the things! Oh, balls! Crap. If I do this. Damn it! Bear doesn't give two beeps. Well, maybe he does. Oh my god, did I win? I did it! And I didn't die. I was so certain I was fudged there. Like, just shoved right in them cheeks. Just boned all hardcore. Oh my god, the amount of scars you have. Great scar bear it is, Big Teddy. Huh. Well. Well, wasn't that a time and a half? Huh. Well, I'm certainly making the primitive friends I promised. Alright. Well, I guess I'm gonna go back to... Oh, I missed an outpost or a bonfire. Maybe I should grab that. I'll leave this area red for now. I'm gonna go back to town for a bit, though. Ugh, that was just like a time and a half of trying to beat that guy. That was harder than the wolf was. I think I died 3 times before even starting the wolf mission. Is definitely needed. Okay, and I take it the firebomb is the thing you get from the Azilla guy, since they're like the masters of fire or some crap like that. Oh, I remember what I wanted since I was going after these hunt things. I wanted this one because then I can do extra damage to animals. But anyway. But that is the bomb you get from the Azilla guy, isn't it? Or Azilla? Blazilla? Whatever you want to call them.
Why, Chai? Winja wantar guar sarkash.
Suprasta.
Hafchu wantar dar sarsh. Kursh. Di mamma fpaddi hafchu hai. Wanna yauga.
You have a new mission for me, but you just gave me 4 a second ago. Okay. More missions are more missions, I guess. Join Jaima's hunters and take down a mighty mammoth. Oh, well, that's gonna be simple and easy. I'll go do that. We're only trying to kill a mammoth? You want 4? I can go kill 4 if you want. I got 4 spears. Yeah, I'm gonna take a break from going after the animals for a bit and do a couple of missions. Just because I not only need meat, but I need pretty much everything else too. Oh yeah, the bear's following me. Am I able to ride you? Once again, why can I not ride colossal bears? Like, if I can ride a brown bear, why can't I ride a bear that is, like, twice its size? I don't know, it doesn't make sense to me. The amount of arrows I just got from that stump was amazing. It was apparently like 4, but anyway. I'm fine. Sabreteeth, run from other Sabreteeth. Also, the bear will scare them off too. As long as you have a pet that's stronger than they are, they'll run away. Thanks for the concern, though. Watch me now get killed by a Sabretooth simply because you warned me and because I didn't listen. Like, just watch. That's gonna be what'll happen. The Sabretooth will show up and now kill me. Talk to the lead hunter. Isn't that what I just did? Where's the lead hunter?
Guarpati, numi ibal damsha.
Okay. Didn't I already? Tried to talk to you.
Mamafshanti.
Di mamsa.
To samsam wanas.
Lead her here. Is it an elder or is it a regular? Heh. 69 comments. I'm sorry, I find that funny because my technical full title would be Dartek 6918, so I find that kind of funny. Mammoth! That's an elder mammoth! Badgers are scary in this game. Yeah. I gotta find that hilarious, considering that you told me to do it as I did it. That was kind of funny. Oh god! You're faster at running than I am! Zigzag! Zigzag! Stop it! Get! Run like the wind, Bullseye! Ah, it's coming! Face. A what? What? Bullshit. And I wouldn't really say OP. Have you ever actually seen a badger in real life? The way they present them in this game is definitely not what I call OP. They're a little bit underpowered in this game. Go away! Fuck off! Jeez! What the bleepity bloopity bleepity bleep? Come on, bear. Uh-huh. You can't chase me, you won't jump. Yeah, the fact that he can pick himself back up at least once, yeah. Did we win? think we won because the music just kind of did victory stuff. I did. I won. Okay, I want to gut it. Fall, that's the first Elder Mammoth I've skinned on Extreme. Oh yeah, badgers can't die from poison in this game. I forgot about that. Sorry, I have a big thing of making sure that all my animals are alive at all times. Well, I need to check the time, because I don't want to overshoot 3 o'clock. Well, that's going to be it for me today, because 50's Viking wanted to do, or is to do his, Fallout today, and he said he was thinking around 3. Well, you can catch me next Saturday. I will be streaming this again. If you wish to join, I would love to have you. My regular time to start is about 6:30, maybe 7. Thank you for joining me, and please join me next time here at The Threshold. Special thanks to Owen Hunt 101 for giving me someone to talk to. Thank you. All right. Now...